Department of Zoology, Sidho-Kanho-Birsha University, Purulia, West Bengal, is interested to develop a course on aquaculture development in aqua-scared area in MOOCs format, which will benefit the people of the aqua-scared area. I, Professor Ashim Kumar Nath, Department of Zoology, Sidho-Kanho-Birsha University, representing this course as the course coordinator. I have more than 10 years postgraduate teaching experience. Let us start with the objective of the course. Aquaculture is the culture of economically important aquatic organisms under controlled condition. It has some advantages like, number one, three-dimensional culture system is possible. Number two, waste material is recycled. Number three, cheap source of the protein is the fish, and the fish protein is with high food value. And number four, it is linked with the rural development and employment. This course is applicable to different parts of India and abroad where the climatic condition and soil structure restricts the availability of the water throughout the year. Some non-conventional aquaculture system can only be applicable in this situation. Looking to this, following course structure has been proposed, which have local and global impact. The course duration is 12 weeks. The course is divided into two major sections. In the first section or chapter, we will cover conventional aquaculture system, and in the second chapter, we will cover non-conventional aquaculture system. Chapter 1, which is the conventional aquaculture system, is possible where the water remains in the pond perennially for 4 to 5 feet. This chapter has 4 modules. Module 1 is the breeding and hatchery operation for the production of the fish seed. Module 2, fish culture of the 3 Indian major carps and 3 exotic carps with 3-tier culture system. That is the fish culture in the nursery, rearing and stocking pond culture. Module 3 is the fish cum poultry and duckery farming, and module 4 is the fish culture in the polythene based pond where the seepage of the water is more. The scientific outlook of this chapter is the total utilization of different niches or areas of the pond to obtain maximum fish production per unit area. In the chapter 2, the non-conventional aquaculture system, it is possible where derelict water bodies are there. Derelict water bodies means the bottom of the pond contains huge amount of the organic matter. It includes 3 modules. Module 1, aquaculture productivity enhancement through Makhana cum indigenous fish culture. Makhana plant or the Urial ferox under the family Nymphaeaceae can be cultured with some air breathing fishes in the water scared area. Makhana has only 0.2% fat, helps in the cardiac protection, regulates blood pressure, etc. Module 2 is the aquaponics. It is a suitable food production system that combines a traditional aquaculture with the hydroponics, that is cultivating plants in the water in a symbiotic environment. In the aquaculture, effluents accumulate in the water, increasing toxicity for the fish. This water is led to a hydroponic system where the byproducts from the aquaculture are filtered out by the plants as vital nutrients, after which the cleared water is recirculated back to the animals. Module 3 is a fish culture in the closed recirculation system, and module 4 is a fish culture in raceways. Scientific outlook of this section is the conservation of the water through constant water reuse and recycling. Thank you.